coming. You come from like 39 different towns. New Hampshire, Massachusetts. Some of you are coming with 30, 40 kids that were from the same grammar school as you that graduated from 8th grade. Others are the only person from your school that are here. Doesn't matter. What's going to happen in June of 2015 is that you're going to graduate. And the night you graduate, you're going to have somebody or a group that is your crew and your friends, your best friends, that you're going to cry and you're going to hug them when you graduate. And they are going to be the people that are the best man and bridesmaids at your wedding, and you're going to invite them to your house when your kids are baptized. And here's the thing, that person or those people are in the gym right now, you haven't even met them yet. You have not even met them yet. Somewhere in this room is that person that will be one of the most important people for the rest of your life, and you haven't even met them yet. The challenge for you is to be open to meet them. Don't walk into that comfort zone, but go on, reach out. Meet as many people as you can. Get the most out of this experience. Central, I will tell you, I'm not lying to you, I love this school. And I love this school because really good things happen. And I challenge you to go out and find those things.